Yo, this your boy Justin with another video. Now today I'm doing a spotlight on UA right now, and I'm going over her, what she is so special and why she's so wanted by everybody in the community, like her passive, like prevent like lethal damage and set some portion of her HP back, and that is critical, like in the ascended bosses like Elder Drake 11 through 15 and Steel Widow 11 through 15. And I'm gonna show you what she is capable of in every aspect itself of 5v5, and I hope you enjoy, and make sure you hit that subscribe button down below, not to your right, not to your left, not above you, down below. Please enjoy. I know you enjoy. Take care. Till next time, peace, love, and happiness.
Yeah. faster.
This form suits me.
My heart is my power!
Here are some of the top 100 people that have UA that I can find. That's in the top 100. And you can see why she's so sought off, so most wanted of the Nat3s, and why I think she's a S tier in the Nat3s, like besides Xenia. Now you see why she can use everywhere basically except for 5v5.
I am the art of war. You're only as good as your Tiki.
Built to destroy.
Thank you for watching and appreciate those who stuck through the end and watched the whole video. I appreciate that. Now, if you didn't subscribe, subscribe right now. Not to the left, not to the right, to the bottom below. Thank you for watching. Till next time. Peace.